Animal behavior. Over 1.5 million animal species inhabit the earth. Some walk or crawl on land or dig through the soil. Some swim in the seas or fly through the air, while still others live as parasites inside the bodies of other animals. Despite the great diversity of the animal kingdom, all species of animals exhibit behaviors which ensure their survival. And over the course of evolution, these animals have developed ingenious ways of acquiring food, defending themselves, reproducing, and migrating from place to place. All animals require food to survive. Many animals, called herbivores, eat only plants, grazing on grasses, leaves, and bark, or foraging for fruits, nuts, and grains. Other animals, called carnivores, eat only other animals. Most carnivores acquire food by hunting, catching, and killing the animals on which they prey. Lions, for example, use powerful legs to chase after zebras or antelopes, which they kill using razor-sharp teeth, while creatures such as snakes and spiders kill their victims by injecting them with poisonous venom. Some carnivores avoid killing their prey altogether. Mosquitoes, for example, use needle-shaped mouthparts to pierce the skin of humans and other animals and suck their blood. Other carnivores obtain their prey not by hunting, but through filtering mechanisms. Baleen whales, for example, feed by gulping huge mouthfuls of water containing plankton, fish, and other marine organisms as they move through the ocean, then force the water back out of their mouths through strainers, which capture the food to be swallowed. Animals such as humans, which have developed mechanisms for eating both plants and animals, are called omnivores. Animals have developed many ways of defending themselves against enemies. Many animals simply avoid being seen by predators, finding safe places in which to hide, sleep, rest, and raise their young. Desert toads, for example, crawl down into cracks in the mud to escape from predatory birds, while rabbits make permanent nests, which they leave only at night when they are more difficult to spot. Some animals acquire the characteristics of their environment in order to blend into their surroundings and avoid being spotted by enemies. The chameleon, for example, changes colors to match its background, and walking sticks assume the shape and color of the twigs they walk on. Other animals avoid predators by running, swimming, or flying away from attackers, while still others have evolved protective armor or chemical defenses, such as the shell of a turtle, the quills of a porcupine, or the venom of a cobra. Many animal species will fight attackers using claws, stingers, antlers, and teeth. In order to assure the continuation of a species, its members must reproduce. Some animals, such as sponges, sea anemones, and flatworms, reproduce asexually. In asexual reproduction, only one parent produces offspring. Most animals, however, exhibit sexual reproduction, in which sperm cells produced by males fertilize egg cells produced by females, a process which may occur externally or internally. External fertilization occurs outside an animal's body and does not require the meeting of father and mother. Both male and female sea urchins, for example, release their respective sex cells directly into the water through which the sperm swim and fertilize the free-floating eggs. Internal fertilization occurs within the animal's body and is carried out through the mating of males and females of like species. To find and choose a suitable mate, many animals exhibit courtship behaviors, which include mating calls, songs, rituals, and exhibitions of color. Male fireflies, for example, attract females by flashing their lights in rhythmic patterns. Because many environments in which animals live become extremely harsh during certain times of the year, some species routinely travel to places where the weather is milder and food is easier to find. Many species of birds, whales, and butterflies make seasonal migrations to escape cold winters and scalding summers. The Arctic tern, for example, travels 17,700 kilometers from the Arctic Ocean, where it breeds, to Antarctica, where fish are plentiful. Other species, such as sea turtles and salmon, migrate great distances to reach preferred breeding sites. Whether animals move from place to place or build permanent homes, whether they hunt prey or forage for greens, whether they sing to their mates or lay eggs in a river, their behaviors all serve a single larger purpose: survival.